Christmas, Reed. You know, man, what an awesome day today to bring the money line on Ford Mustang into Victory Lane. Just, you know, the whole race had a couple opportunities to take the lead, but I just kept thinking, man, just keep your car in one piece for the end. And we've been so close here, Reed, and just didn't seem to want to come together here the last few years. And I've been on kind of a four-year drought here, but it's nice to get number six. I would have never dreamed I'd have tied Jeff Gordon to Darren Hart Jr. here. That's something, man. Those guys are really legends. So just really proud of my team. We had an accident there early, and they recovered and got it fixed up to where I could keep running. And my crew chief, Jeremy Bowens, had a lot of confidence. I told him, I want to come and put four tires on this thing. So, yeah, go ahead. And that really helped a bunch at the end. And other than that, I'm just so excited. My daughters and my wife are here. They're in the motorhome lot, so I don't know if they'll get to come to Victory Lane, but they finally got to see Daddy win, so that's pretty cool.
You got coming down the press straightaway. Your spotter, Coleman Presley, telling you all the perfect moves to make. Were you aware how big the run they had at that point was?
Oh, yeah. I saw it coming. I was like, oh, God, please. Just if I could just get to this line, couldn't they just put it on the other side like Daytona? But, no, it was that's their job. Everybody's just racing hard, pushing hard, and that's how they.
Nicely done, Brad.